Damn. Okay, can I move now? Okay. Yeah, they are.
I know.
Come on.
My baby. I lost my baby. Have you seen him?
Oh, no.
No,
keep going. Ryan. Oh. No, you lost Ryan, you dumb bitch.
Ryan.
Keep going to that black sun thingy.
Alan! Laura!
Oh no, he's got a gun and everything. Because they hate you now.
Maybe it's because they don't recognize you anymore. Your anger has changed you.
I miss them. I miss them so much.
Maybe there's still a chance to stop this. I know it's not what you want. I know it's not what Helen and Laura would have wanted.
Come on. There you go. Redeem yourself, buddy. No! That's not redemption! Oh, it's a happy ending, at least.
I missed you so much. The only one who can fix this, Jody.
Do it.
Do it. Yeah, fix my problem.
Jody, fuck it, there you are. What happened?
He found what he was looking for. Come on.
I mean, at least he got kind of a happy ending. Come on! How much further to this black sun thing? Oh, that's horrifying. Fucking ghosty? Oh, okay, well, I didn't hit the button, I guess. I missed that time. Ah! X! Oh, that, yeah, and that's when she took her belt off. Oh no, it malfunctioned.
What? You sure? Check the panel.
I'm telling you, it's not working.
Fuck. Fuck. I gotta think. Think of something.
He's gonna be a fucking hero.
No, no, what are you doing?
You stand the best chance to destroy the Black Sun. Just take this.
No,
and
no,
do
those things are gonna slaughter you.
Take the damn belt and destroy the fucking condenser.
He earned that one.
Get out of here before I change my mind.
Come on, get closer to that bitch. Hey, stop it. Bad soul.
We inject you with a neural acid, which puts you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your matter.
It's too late. It's too late.
No, it's not, bitch. She's seeing her life flash before her eyes. Gotta shake off all that evil. I hit the wrong button. Ah! Oh, it's like she's getting younger. Okay. Fight it off.
I'm sick and tired of your stories. You're really gonna get it.
Damn!
Little boy.
For God's sake, what's going on?
The twin. He strangled her. We couldn't do
my
anything.
Son. I want to see
what?
My son.
Raiden.
Oh!
My twin.
It makes sense. I see. Holy shit! That makes sense.
We couldn't believe each other. Our souls were gone.
Huh? Like a sibling.
You are a part of me.
Poof. we go. What the fuck? You're in the Matrix. Which way do I reach?
Other side. Another world. Becoming the wind, the stars, the universe.
Okay. So what's the other side? Do I get to see?
Living, feeling, being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do.
Oh man, this is a hard decision. Life! You'll go to the beyond soon enough. That dude's earned. Ryan's earned some love time. Damn, that, didn't kill them!
We're alive.
Aiden?
It is no longer with you.
Jody, we made it.
Aiden?
It is no longer with you. Yeah, I think it's okay to break down and cry at this point. But we did make our decisions, so. Oh, that's beautiful.
Ever since the Black Sun was destroyed, my memory has been disintegrating. I spent too much time on the other side. Now it's eating away at my mind.
For the best, probably.
Erasing what's left of it. My memories are all confused, slowly self-destructing.
Oh, that's not good.
Fading like a dream when you wake up. I'm losing my sense of time. I no longer know what happened before or after.
Huh.
Everything's playing inside my head at the same time. It's like watching the same film looping over and over again. A chaos of images with no order.
Kinda like the game.
So I've been writing night and day for weeks. Trying to put my life down on paper. I forget everything. These pages will be my memory.
3 months after the fact, the investigation continues in an effort to determine the cause of the accident that cost 283 lives on a Pentagon military base. Government representatives confirm that the authorities are working hand in hand with the investigators to shed light on this appalling tragedy.
The CIA is leaving me alone for the moment.
Good.
I suppose they're too busy building another condenser to worry about me. I know they'll never abandon their experiments. Now that they know it's on the other side. Honestly, I don't give a damn. Now I need to reconstruct my life.
Yeah. You do you, girl.
My life without Aiden. For as long as I can remember, I dreamt of living without him. Untied, without his constant presence by my side. I got what I wanted.
Yeah, you did.
Been so unhappy in my life. I feel like part of me has been amputated. Crying all day. I know it's stupid. Shit. I miss him so much.
Oh shit. Nice. He survived. I get to pick? Well, you know what? Ryan deserves it.
So obvious. Deep inside, I always knew. I just needed the silence around me to hear what I was feeling.
Ryan deserved it.
It took me a while to realize how much I love him. I've been alone and sad for so long. I'd forgotten what it was like to live so.
You guys been through some shit. Looks like a good life you got
Ryan
there.
And I never talked about it again. As if it all never happened.
Find someone that looks at you like she looks at him.
As if the other side didn't exist. as if it could never come back into our lives.
But we were wrong.
Uh-oh. I wonder if she's still got that 500 grand. Let's see, I was like, nope. The lime on the coconut. No. What? Huh? Still here. Can't keep those two apart. Well done. Oh shit. What's going on now? Oh yeah.